the middle is Lucas Papwick. Smith.
What can he do here? Yes! The poor keeper's not had a touch of the ball, has he? He'll touch it now. He's got to pick it out of the back of the net.
What a beautifully controlled strike right into the corner. Goalie, not a prayer.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this.
Could be a crucial goal. It's put Scotland in front. Pira.
French looking dangerous. Definite foul, but the referee won't have anywhere to go if he starts handing out cards this early.
MacArthur. Fletcher gets it back immediately. Opened up for him here. It was a stunning break. Caught their opponents out completely with the sheer speed of it.
Yeah, great bit of skill on the end of it as well, Clive. Top class work.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0.
Sissoko.
Foul. It's yellow. He didn't get the ball there, but he certainly gets his name taken.
He's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet, just keep his cool.
Naismith.
Tries a shot. Oh, he had to go full straight to get to that.
Corner kick given. Good position for the French.
France have the ball here. It's their throw in.
Sissoko. And a play for a goal kick. Defender's done well there, put some pressure on, and he couldn't keep it in. Throw in quickly taken, keeping the game moving.
The ref's consistency, but he's not standing for any nonsense.
Well, Clive, he now knows he's got to be a wee bit careful for the rest of this match.
Goal! Never looked like missing. No fuss, no mistake. Out the moment the penalty was given, you just knew he'd score.
Well, the worst thing you can do with a penalty is change your mind. Thankfully, he didn't.
That's a decent goal, Clive. Look, that's almost scraped the crossbar on the way in.
Another angle here, Andy. Different view.
It's a goal that's narrowed the gap. France need to score again now. Robertson.
The goal before half time would give the French such a boost going into the break. Hudson.
Referee has given the free kick. Is that it, or will he book him? He's a strong runner with the ball. He's won possession well. It's a chance. Knocked away.
Stephen Fletcher.
Smith. Fletcher. Here's Robertson. Fletcher. MacArthur.
Good interception, alive to the danger.
He brings the first half to an end, scores 2-1. It's Scotland who get the game restarted. They've just got to find the same rhythm again now. Now, will they throw it long or short here?
It's a poor goal to give away. Keeper all at sea, not for the first time. He's having a shocker, Andy.
He hasn't had that much help from his back four, Clive, but I'm afraid he's played poorly. It's as simple as that.
The sort of goal you can watch over and over again, isn't it? Bit of a mismatch, this. Scoreline's 3-1. Debussy. Good defending that, alive to the possibilities there. Big chance! Off the crossbar! Fletcher. Naismith. Picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together?
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? It's a yellow. I think he knew what was coming there.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that. His reaction says it all, Clive. He's got the taste for goals today and he's disappointed he's missed that one.
Trouble clear. Tried a shot. Ribéry. Good delivery. Defender had to react. Real chance. Ooh, just couldn't quite keep it down.
It's not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Ribéry. Martin.
Now, they're going to opt for the long throw here.
Tremolinas.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball right there. Real chance. He's missed.
Good try. Next one, you never know. Might find his way into the back of the net.
Ribéry floated in,
got it away.
Just crossed it in without looking. Defender's ball. Tries a shot. Instant reactions.
Corner kick's been given. France bringing men forward.
This is a chance. Just lost his bearings, I think.
That'll disappoint him a bit, but he done well to get himself into a good situation.
just give it a foul. Christoph Berra. Possession changing hands here. Tremolinas. Debussy. Now, what a try! Off target with the header. Instant reactions. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a French corner. That's just a waste of a shooting chance.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Berra. Really thought France could turn this game around during the second half, but it hasn't happened.
He's got options here now. Can he take the chance? Keeper stopped it. Well, he did well that time.
Yeah, just about got behind that one, Clyde, but he's not had the best of days, has he?
It's in! Oh, he met that perfectly. Tremendous header. The result has not been in doubt for a while now, but the scoreline is an emphatic one.
That's another great finish, Clyde. Hey, look, they all want to get in on the act now. They're all desperate to go and get themselves a goal here.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay. It's been a difficult game to assess. Massive gap between the two sides. Varane
calls a foul. And how big a moment in this match could that be? A red card has been shown to a Scottish player.
Alex McLeish looks cool and calm, Clyde, but I'm sure he's pumping away big time inside. Good to see the referee produce that red straight away, Clyde. I was up on my feet there. That was a very bad tackle.
And what we're witnessing here, we could be talking about for months to come. The rank outsiders, seconds away from springing a huge surprise.
There are shocks, Clive, and there are mega shocks, and we are in for the latter.
Got a chance. They're doing all they can to close the gap.
That's it, they've done it. They've reached the European Championship final. It's theirs to lose now, surely.
Thank you.
gets it back immediately. Opened up for him here. It's there! Tries a shot. Oh, he had to go full straight to get to that. Referee given here, penalty, thought so. Goal! Never looked like missing, no fuss, no mistake. Genuine chance. Tries a shot. Instant reactions. Instant reactions. It's one of those special matches that the whole football world stops to watch. A showpiece occasion, the European Championship final. So much to look forward to here. Belgium start proceedings. Tremendous roar greets the kickoff. Alan Hutton. Stretch them, that's a fine crossfield pass. Witzel.
He's got a chance! Oh, that didn't miss by much.
Well, he made his mind up early, he was always going to have a shot from there.
Changes hands.
Will he cross?
Vera. Lukaku, Christoph Berra, Fletcher. He rides a challenge so well, you know.
Referee has given the throw in to Scotland.
Mertens. Vertonghen. Now, what can Belgium do with it?
It's there to be hit. That's a poor effort by his standards.
All right, he hasn't hit the target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
Look at this now.
Oh, so close to taking the lead. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that.
Such a cool finish. Passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
Goal right up into the top corner of the net. They don't stop those.
It takes some goalkeeper to try and stop them when they're so well placed up in the top corner.
You may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
This, but Belgium are in front.
Robertson. Naismith. Mertens. Luck play there, had to make the interception.
Corner kick's been given. Scotland bringing men forward.
Ball's out of play, Belgium will have the throw. De Bruyne. Alderweireld. Using the full width of the field here. They're on the ball again. Searching pass, looking to play with real width.
He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment.
The Belgian coach urging his players to stay focused. They can build on this lead if they take it into the break.
Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there. Target inches. Darren Fletcher. MacArthur.
Scotland have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Certainly plenty of effort out there.
Gone round the man with ease.
Genuine chance, that's a save out of the top draw.
Terrific defending.
You won't strike this man off the ball easily. Is it a good cross? Got his head to the ball.
Keeper saw it all the way.
Reached half time in this one. It's 1-0.
For trouble when you lose the ball like that.
This is a chance.
Second half's underway. They're treading at halfway.
Berra. Hazard. Alderweireld. Mertens.
Gives it and gets it back. What can he do with the ball here now? Playing it around well here.
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Fletcher.
Scotland coming forward. There may be something on here. Possibilities here. Well, that needed saving.
MacArthur.
Naismith.
Now what's on for him here? Fletcher. Oh yes! He's put them back on terms!
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. The underdogs have equalised. Amazing!
Oh, that's a stunning goal, it really is. That has completely blown this game wide open.
You feed him, he will deliver.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
It's an equalising goal for Scotland. This one's right in the balance.
Fletcher. I'm looking at the score caption and wondering whether it can really be correct. This is not what most people predicted.
Well, now they just mustn't get ahead of themselves. They haven't won the game yet, but they're now in front. It's an incredible achievement.
Oh, that's an excellent finish. If you could put it there every time, Clive, you'd give the goalkeeper no chance. Not up there.
It's a goal that's put Scotland ahead in this one, just where they need to be.
De Bruyne.
He can cross it from here. There's only one ball out there, and only one team can get in at the moment. This is exhibition passing.
He is a good defender.
So important to keep possession. What a try! Saved at full stretch! Referee has awarded a corner kick to Scotland. Volleyed it! No problem for the goalkeeper.
This man won't want to come off, but he's just looking a little tired now.
Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Cut out.
Belgium have got to see games out. Credit to their opponents, but it was the Belgians who were in a winning position at half-time.
The cross is much too close for the goalkeeper. All the people looking at their watches, so little in it, so little time remaining. Opening here. His second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
There'll be goals today. 3-1.
De Bruyne.
And the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper.
Easily cut out. The pass was telegraphed.
It's a chance. Ooh, I thought that was just going to creep in for a moment.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Alan Hutton.
Managed to get his body in the way. It's a Belgian corner.
What a surprise. I don't think they came here expecting to win the tournament, but they've grown and grown and grown into true champions here. Just wait to be called forward, impatient to get on with the presentation. What a moment that must be.
Oh, Clive, I envy the skipper here. I really do, because he's just about to have, well, the greatest moment in his sporting career. No question about that. Who'd have thought this?
This is a moment he dreamt as a child. They have shown what they can do. They have proved themselves at the highest level. And nobody will ever take this away from them.
Time to celebrate now, Clive. Over the last few weeks, there have been little time for any sort of celebration, but they deserve it now. They've stuck together.
And they will go on, and they need fear nobody now. These scenes just show what this trophy, what this tournament still means. From Andy Townsend and myself, Clive Tilsley, goodbye.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. This is a chance!
out of the top draw.
Terrific defending.
Now what's on for him here?
Fletcher.
Oh yes! He's put them back on terms!
Taken.
What a try! Saved at full stretch.
Opening here. Thank you.